are these crabs, no?
This is the chili garlic.
Oh, pardon.
That's the garlic chili, what?
This is the garlic and that's the crab.
And how much are parts of the normally?
That is just garlic chili. And that one,
there's no butter that you put about in that. Okay.
Just
steam the crab and serve it with the butter. Oh, melted butter. But don't cook with the butter. Oh, that is melted butter.
Crazy.
And that is garlic bread. That is garlic bread, right? What is that?
Wooden char.
Wooden char. So that's where you get that flavor of it.
This is the size of my hand. When it's far, and that's the size of it.
Oh, he's plating it. Why do you put rice at the bottom?
You
have to scale it. Oh, that is scale. Very nice. This is the jumbo one? Excellent.
This is OMG.
Oh, this is the OMG. This is next to Grabzilla.
That's a really nice one.
How many crabs would you sell in a day?
For lunch today we have 108 crabs.
Already which you have sold.
And on dinner, we are getting another stock. We're selling per day 300 crabs.
Wow. And it's packed most of the time. There's no off season. Always on.
Always on.
But then there's the butter, you know. That's something that you still have to put.
It's the pepper one.
It's the pepper one and this is the chili. Okay.
So where are you from?
We're from Mumbai.
Okay, we're going to open the restaurant.
Yeah?
Where in Bombay?
Where
in January 18th?
When?
I don't know the exact place, sir.
Very good.
Our boss is signed with Mr. Mitchell. Mumbai.
Very good. This is very tasty.
We already opened at Shanghai.
Uh-huh.
Next one is Philippines. Manila.
Manila, yeah.
That one is going to be Mumbai. And the last one. That's the Capricorn one. That is
Chili. Now he's going to put more butter. He's not going to put more butter on this.
No, we don't use butter for this.
Okay, none of these will have more butter. So this is whatever is there is there. Okay.
This crab, pepper crab.
Oh yeah, wait. Okay, no. Thank you. And these are the different types of butter. So salt, oil.
Olive oil.
Okay.
We use the extra virgin olive.
Beautiful.
Yeah.